The Catapult system is a system that the players wear either in a t-shirt or directly on their shoulder pads when we're in the season or when we're in a game. And it just provides us with tremendous amount of data that helps us to make performance decisions, even helps us to make some medical decisions. There's probably more than we can do with it, there's no doubt, and we're continuing to learn how we can use it. But though we feel like the five things that we look at now are the ones that are most valuable to us in terms of performance and also most valuable to us medically. A great case was Kenyon Drake. When we started him back on his rehab process after his ankle injury and just being able to see him return to normal. The other time that sticks out about Kenyon that I was just blown away by was the national championship game against Clemson on his kickoff return. Seeing the data from that, he was running 23 miles an hour on that kickoff return, which just blew me away. And I think about, I'm driving a car and I'm going 23 miles an hour, and this guy's running down the sideline 23 miles an hour. So that'll always be something. That play and what he was doing on that play just really stands out to me. Up until recently, Kenyon's performance at 23 miles an hour was really our top end speed, but we just had a guy this summer in some of our drills this summer that hit around 24, almost 25 miles an hour. So I'm not gonna give you his name, but I guarantee you, he's a new guy, I guarantee you, you'll be hearing about him in the fall, there's no doubt.